Intuit. Accessibility.
This video will show you how to create an invoice using QuickBooks for the iPad with VoiceOver.
QuickBooks.
From the top left corner, flick right until you hear the Global Ad button.
Company Activity. Global Ad. Button.
Double tap on the Add button and flick right two times until you hear Invoice, and then double tap to create an invoice.
Company Activity. Vendor. Invoice.
You have now entered the new invoice page. To create your invoice, you must choose a customer. So flick right until you hear Choose a Customer.
Cancel. Notes. Button. New invoice. Choose a customer. Button.
A sidebar has now appeared. You can either find a customer, create a customer, or flick right through the list of customers you have and double tap on the customer you would like to create an invoice for.
Find a customer. Search field. Create a new customer. Button. Capital H. Hope Gold. Hopper. Button. Capital J. John J. J. Button.
After you have chosen a customer for your invoice, you will notice that the information for billing address and shipping address are already filled out, and your terms, date, and due date are filled as well, but you can double tap on any of these three items as you hear them to change them.
John J. Button. Invoice. Terms. Net 15. Date. August 14, 2013. Due date. August 29th. Billing address 2000. Line item table header. 0 item subtotal $0. Choose item. Button.
By double tapping on choose items, it will come up with a right sidebar that gives you a list of different items that you can add to your invoice. If the item you are looking for is not there, you can also double tap when you hear create a new item, and then create a new item to add to your invoice.
Find items. Search field. Multi-select. Button. Edit. Button. Create a new item. Button. Gardening. $0. Gardening.
After choosing your item, you can flick right through the different fields and double tap on a given field to edit the value.
Delete. Gardening. Description. Description. Quantity. Price. 0.00. Price. 60.00. Amount. 60.00. Reorder. Button.
From this point, you can flick right and then double tap on choose items to add another item to your invoice.
Choose item. Description. Quantity. Price. 0. Amount. 0.00. Customer message. Subtotal. Total amount. $60. History.
When you are done with your invoice, find the save button in the top right corner. Then, double tap to save.
Total amount. Subtotal. Save. Button. In progress.
Now enter the screen with your new invoice. You can flick right and listen to the invoice items. And if there's anything you would like to change from the top, flick right until you hear edit and double tap to edit the invoice you've created.
Invoice number 1004. Company activity. Notes. Button. Invoice number 1004. Edit. Button. John J. J. Invoice actions. Receive payment. Button.
You have now created an invoice using QuickBooks for the iPad with VoiceOver.
Intuit. Accessibility.